16.
Oh, right hand. That's what I was talking about. Gustafson is much more light on his feet, but Gustafson, the hand speed advantage, his hard leg kicks. Oh, big combination by Gustafson.
Yep,
there's the elbow. Look at that, Gustafson. Oh, again, beautiful left. And that cut is sneaking into his eye badly. Again, a nice elbow caught.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. For the winner, by unanimous decision, and still the undisputed USC light heavyweight champion of the world!
That was by far my toughest fight, and like I said, I got to really exercise my warrior spirit tonight, which is more happier. Makes me more happier than getting the win.
I will learn from this and I'll come back much stronger. I'm just starting my career and I got tons of fights to do. And I want to thank all you guys out here, man. I love you guys. And because of you, Weekend, it motivates us to push harder.